The damage in Sedalia is widespread.
KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie continues our coverage with a look at one of the gas stations hit by the tornado.
We're back behind the Phillips 66 off of 65 Highway, and the damage is everywhere. You can see, look at this semi. They're just resting on its side. And look at that one, just ripped to shreds by this EF2 tornado that moved through. And I've been talking with a lot of the folks out here who say that there were actually a lot more semis here, that some of them have already been cleared out. They're trying to clear some of them out now. Also, another problem they're dealing with, there's been a lot of leaked diesel fuel that they're trying to just make sure that they can get things cleaned up safely here as well. So a huge mess here again at the Phillips 66. And this backs up to the backside of this trailer park, and you can see it there in the distance. So much damage there as well. We also have some incredible pictures of the damage to these trailer homes from News Chopper 9 as Johnny Rollins flew over the area to show you some of these just lifted up and thrown, others the roofs ripped off and everything inside just strewn about. Just a heartbreaking scene for all of the people who are now left to just try to pick up the pieces here in Sedalia. I'm Jana, Corrie in Sedalia. Now back to you.
Thank you, Jana.